We do not know where the threat comes from, outside or within. If you look at the courts outside, whenever people are being transferred to courts, they even have on bulletproof vests. Because, of course, you know, sometimes they are being shot. We have to take our precautions, understandably so, and we have our tactical teams. And this is the way we move prisoners who are high risk. We have normal prisoners who might escape, but once we have cases like these, we deem them to be high risk prisoners.
Okay. So the security was to ensure that he wasn't extracted by any outside element?
Definitely, as we heard that he's a man of influence, but I must tell you that our department is a department of integrity. And that is the reason why we do what we do.